Hi everyone, it's John McAuley, President and CEO of Muskoka Woods. And look at these colors of this tree behind me. It's just amazing when the colors begin to change. It tells us we're entering into a season also of change. We've gone through a lot of changes here at Muskoka Woods, but one thing has not changed is our preparations for next summer. But as you enter into this Thanksgiving weekend, I just want to say to you and your family the words that a friend shared with me this morning in an email. And she said, "Hey, John, remember these two things. Stay positive, test negative." And it made me laugh, but it's great advice. As you gather with your family this weekend, I'm hoping and praying that you stay positive and you test negative. Be careful out there as you gather, but have a great time together as a family. And remember, we'll be back at Muskoka Woods in 2021, even better than ever.